Oh god. Oh, still radiation, still radiation. Okay. 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 I think we need to visit that clinic before we come back here again.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells.
And we're back, here outside Vault 34. Very irradiated, and more than a little tired. I have got to find civilization. I have got to find civilization, and I have got to find it soon. There is a clinic just up the road here. I have to go down to the main road, follow it round a little bit, and then go to this clinic. Hopefully I can get cured of my radiation there, and perhaps find some Radaway. That would be nice. So that's the plan. I'm going to go down here, get to that clinic as fast as possible. I am then going to go back to my truck, which is currently at the 188 trading post, and get myself sorted out for a return trip. And I'm going to bring the van back to... Oh, maybe the Grub and Gulp? I wonder if I can... Can my van go there? Well, there or one of these places. I'm going to discover the clinic, and I think that'll allow me to travel to the clinic. You know what, I might check out the gun runners while I'm there. So I've got a couple more points I can drive my van to. But I'm going to take the van back to the nearest spot, and then I'm going to come back to Vault 34 with less junk and a spacesuit. My spacesuit is in the van, but it gives good rad resistance. So, yeah. Mod talk. Right, not really mod talk, technical talk. The perk I took that was going to help me revive dead companions, Field Medic, well, I got warned that it might have some issues, as in, it just doesn't let you revive your followers. And that worried me, so I went off and I tested it. And sure enough, it does in fact fail on followers. Now, maybe it's the other mods I'm using that are interfering with it, I'm not sure, but it just kept saying fail to revive, and I'd failed the companion quest anyway. And I have a feeling that reviving the companion doesn't fix a quest once it's been put in a failed state. So I decided that that was not really going to be a viable option, so I removed that perk and I added toughness, which was the other perk I was considering at the time. So I'm now a little tougher. I'm DT15 now, which, you know, every bit helps. Alright, okay guys, let's... Yes, we know, we're tired. Let's go, but I don't think I need to sneak it. Oh god, radiation! Let's get out of here. Oh my god, did you see how fast those action points drained? Oh, that's probably because I'm sleep deprived and suffering from radiation poisoning. I think action points are based upon agility. And my agility is probably suffering. And which way am I going? Let's have a look at this status. Deadly rad poisoning. Oh dear, look at that. -2 agility plus the others. -1 on the sleep deprivation. Alright, I was gonna... Which way is the best way to go? Shall I go up the back road? Or I've not been up this main road here, so I'd like to discover whatever is there. Plus, I have a feeling that it is going to be slightly better guarded. There is an NCR presence, after all. Although, maybe I should be a little bit more careful. What? Was that laser fire? That looked like a laser crit. Dude, where the hell are you going? I was thinking. Where's... Oh, God. You know, considering you're wearing power armor and you have giant glowing green things on. You were remarkably hard to spot briefly. All right. Something's been fighting over there. I see dead bodies. I don't see what attacked the dead bodies. You know what? In my current state, I don't think I'm going to take any risks. I'm heading in this direction somewhere. Alright, yeah, let's not take any... Did I just get a radio signal? I just got a radio signal. Let's check the radio out in a second. I want to find a safe spot. Okay, this... Now we're in NCR territory and these look like houses. Oh, I don't have decent. I don't have anything decent. I don't have anything decent in the way of slugs. I think I'm safe here. Manhole to East Central Sewers. I don't think I'm sewer crawling. Right, I just got a radio station. I got a radio station.
Hello, Lee.
This one.
Howdy. My name is Jed Masterson, and I'm a caravan boss for the Happy Trails Caravan Company. If you're hearing this, I have a job offer for you. Happy Trails is organizing an expedition north into Utah, off the Long 15. And we need people. We're looking for caravan guards, prospectors, couriers. If you're used to humping it across the waste, straight
Why
toward
are you
trouble,
looking for couriers?
We want you. If you got a pit boy, we definitely want you.
Why?
On the other hand, if you're a greenhorn or a city slicker spinning tales about your skills, you can kindly go hang. If we like your gumption, we'll pay you square and treat you fair.
Gumption.
Find me, Jed Masterson, at the Northern Passage if you're interested. Luck to you.
Alright. We got a potential job. I got quest sound. I got a quest sound. Happy Trails. Restoring hope. Happy Trails. Find the... Okay, there we go, the Northern Passage. Alright, medical clinic. Over in this direction. Hello, who are you?
Krim wimped out and accepted NCR rules.
Caravan trader, okay. I think we're in friendly-ish territory. And we're heading off in that direction. I think, anyway. Yeah, we're in a kind of a residential area by the looks of things. Houses. And I think that's one of the gates to New Vegas. Nice. Oh, you know what? It's dark, isn't it? What's that? Crimson Caravan. No, I think this is it. I think this is the medical clinic. Okay. Paranoia. New Vegas Medical Clinic. Nice. Okay. Hello. Yes, meeting people. Let's not... None of you look very doctorish. Hey. Don't steal... Oh. Medical equipment! Ooh, don't steal from the clinic. Hello, Doctor. Oh,
medicine's running low again.
Followers, medical student. Okay. Dr. Usanagi, I believe this is the person I am looking for. Sorry to wake you, Doc, but,
Welcome to the New Vegas bleh. Medical Clinic. I'm a fully qualified physician and can fix whatever is wrong with you for a reasonable fee. If you've got the caps, I've also got several implants available to enhance your physical attributes.
Implants? You probably can't fix whatever's wrong with me, I'm afraid, Doc. I got shot in the head. What kind of implants? No. I'm suffering from radiation poisoning. Like, first things first.
It'd be easy enough to purge all bad from your system.
Ghoul. Okay, how many caps? Not that.
All right.
Not that
this will only
issue.
Take a few minutes.
If it was 1,000, I guess I'd be taking them. All right. 100. It's kind of. I'm also wounded. Fix that.
Your injuries aren't too severe. I can patch the scrapes and lacerations pretty easily.
All right. That's about 50, isn't it?
All right. Sit still and let me work.
It's probably cheaper than a stim pack. No. Did she just go to bed? You know, it doesn't fill me with confidence when my doctor says, okay, I'm going to start performing surgery on you now, and climbs into bed.
You're back. Do you need medical attention?
No, but I would like your attention. Do you think you could stay awake for more than 10 seconds, perhaps? You mentioned implants.
I have several basic implants available that can enhance your physical abilities. Make you faster, smarter, stronger, that sort of thing.
Smarter
I've also got two much more expensive
thing.
Implants. One's a subdermal implant that will make you more resistant to damage.
Ooh.
The other implant induces a mild regenerative effect. Your wounds will practically heal before your eyes.
I repeat my I'd like to buy an implant.
Which surgery option are you considering?
All of them. Subdermal implant.
That would be the Nemean subdermal armor. It's a bit pricey, 8,000 caps. But the implant causes your skin cells to be bolstered with iron.
A bit.
It won't make you bulletproof,
pricey?
But it will make you a little harder to injure.
8,000? I don't have the caps.
That's all right.
No, it's not all right. How about the other ones?
Which surgery option are you considering?
One of the cheap ones, then. Intelligence.
For 4,000 caps, I can install a logic coprocessor.
I don't have 4,000. Do you have anything for, 80 or 90 caps? I don't know. I don't have the caps right now.
That's all right.
How many caps do I have? Do you sell it? Ooh, I'd like you to perform cybernetic surgery. I don't have any. I've got some implants in my van. Do you sell anything here?
I have reserved a small part of my supplies for sale. The profits go directly to the purchase of additional supplies to help the less fortunate.
I'm less fortunate. I really am. Trust me on this. You can't get much less fortunate than me. Show me what you have for sale.
Very well.
Let's have a look. Doctor's bags. Okay. Where's your Radaway? Really? Not really hugely impressed with what I could get from her. I got a doctor's bag and a couple of magazines, basically. Fine. I did notice that I had a...
Take care.
Yeah, take care. I have got a book that I have not read. Oh, get guns and bullets. 3! All right, well... Honestly, a little underwhelmed with your level of usefulness. Right, we don't have any Radaway. Okay, we're going to go along to the Gunrunners and see what they've got before we go back. And, we can sell them some stuff. You guys have got a load of stuff. I tell you what, I'll deal with it when I get there. You guys have got a load of stuff, haven't you? You know what? It's still dark. Yeah. You guys have got a lot of stuff that I can sell, make some money. I don't think they have the... Okay. Anything else? Okay, I don't have my cowboy repeater on hotkey. Of course I don't have it on hotkey. I took it off. That was stupid. I tried to switch to it to get a better shot off. Luckily, my pistol's pretty accurate. Okay. Caravan shotgun. Alright, I will take it. Yeah, gonna have to be a bit more careful than I thought. There are raiders around it. I don't quite know where. Was it just a random raider? Well, there's a gate. You'd think I'd be safe this close to Vegas. Mind you, I guess that's what a wall's for, isn't it? To keep bad guys out. Okay, now we're going in this direction. Where is the gunrunners? Oh! That is the gunrunner. Oh, did it just get... I still see stars, so it's still nighttime. God, with cat eye, it looks like... Oh, wow, look at the glow. Yeah, you can tell I've still got the cat eye on. Yeah, gunrunners. Anything else, though? No. Awesome! We found... Okay, right, guys, come here. Come here. Let's...
You're making me carry the heavy stuff.
No, I'm just... I want to sell some stuff. I don't need that, actually. Or that, or that. Or that. I kind of want to keep that. And I want to keep all of that... Yes, indeed. I might start selling ammo, actually. Ammo can be worth something, can't it? Energy cell, for example. You don't need that many of them. I'm going to sell some of them. Bullets I'm keeping, though, for powders and missiles. Just keep them. You never know. And... Eddie. Oh, no. Failing with the clicking. Right. Sawn off shotgun. Combat knife. Do I need that for anything? I don't think I need that for anything. Frag mine. Let's sell some frag mines to them. And do you have anything else that I can sell? Barbed wire bundle. No. I'm going to keep all of this. Yeah, I'm going to keep all of this. Alright. Hello, Vendatron.
Hello, potential. Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish to purchase something?
Yes! Yes! I would like to purchase that. There, that. Yes. Show me what you got for sale.
I am ready to process our transaction.
Do it quickly. Anti-material rifle. 13,006. Oh! Okay, that's... But look at that. Damage, 125. 125! DPS of 52 is pretty bad though, isn't it? It's like, one shot, it'll kill something, but it's going to be a while before you're shooting again. What else have you got? Combat shotgun? Oh, lever action rifle, not that good. Lever action shotgun. Lever action stuff I get extra damage on. Medicine damage 111? That's a rifle. It's a lever action rifle. I get extra damage. Look at the DPS. That would be an awesome mid-range weapon. 50,000 caps. Oh, and it uses the 4570G ammo that the hunting revolver does, that uses as well. Mind you, look at the difference in damage. Oh, if I can get a scope on that, and I think I can. If you can get a scope on that, that would be better than a sniper rifle. Do you have sniper rifles so I can compare? No. But it's not that far off the damage of an anti-material rifle. And... it fires far more often. Still, there's something about the anti-material rifle, though, isn't there? There is something about those 50 caliber bullets. Oh. And they come in explosive versions. Armor piercing. I don't think you need armor. I mean, really, do you need armor piercing bullets with that weapon? They literally pierce armor anyway. Actually, it goes through 15 armor, but does 5% less damage, which is about, what was it, 6 or 7 less damage? Actually, still does about 10 more on armored opponents, but honestly, is it worth messing around? Only, so that was... There's not just nothing there I can get, is there? I need so much more money. We're going to get some stuff from the vault to sell him, I guess. Oh, armored duster. DT-14! Dear, oh dear. I'm still not paying for that either. I can't pay for that. He's only got 2,000 caps. Even if I sell a bunch of stuff to him, I'm never going to make enough caps. Oh. We're going to need to do a lot of jobs. Let's sell some stuff anyway. Whilst I'm here. No, not the caravan shot. Yeah, no, caravan shotgun. Yes, definitely. Oh, frustrating. Alright, well, that's basically all I can sell him and still worth getting any caps from, I suppose. Fine. I've still got some stuff to sell. What is this place?
This is the New Vegas branch of the Gunrunners, supplying the wasteland with only the finest armaments since 2155.
Okay. That's some impressive weaponry. Where did it come from, and can I go steal it?
All Gunrunner merchandise is constructed on site.
How did you get... I don't care.
Come back and see us again soon.
I will. Wait for me. If I know, where's the medicine stick? Wait for me. I will be back. Right, okay, guys. Chem wearing off. Right, so we've got to head back to the truck and pick up all our radiation stuff. We need to sell stuff as well, so maybe we need to do a bit of a tour in the van, sell what remaining items we've got and the items we get from Vault 38, and see what we can afford. Honestly, I think I'm going to have to do some jobs. I really do. Which is frustrating. Which is the best way to get there? That way. Let's stick to the road because we know it's safe. Yep. All right. We've got a long trek back to the van. All right. We made it! I think it's this side. Right, we're going to get the remaining items that we can sell in the van. We're going to go visit one or two merchants around. Maybe Novak or something. Sell what little we've got left. And, let's see what's in here. And then prepare ourselves for... Oh, you know what? For Vault... You guys, no, follow me. Why? You were already on. Follow me.
Should have brought something
to read.
Wait here.
Yeah. Prepare ourselves for Vault 38. Right. Let's see what I have got. Okay. I've run around to quite a few different places and sold what I could, made what I could. Tried to find Radaway. Couldn't find any. And I have ended up here at the Gulp and Grub because this is about the closest we can get to Vault 34. It is. Almost 6 p.m. I've slept during the day. I have offloaded a ton of stuff. The only weapons I'm going to be taking in there are my pistol and this. And of course, I am wearing the spacesuit. If you guys laugh, I am going to shoot you. Right, so we're pretty much geared up to... Oh, sorry. Forgot to tell him to follow. Geared up to go. I'm hoping we don't find much resistance in there left. I'm hoping there are not that many more creatures, because I have got this. Well, I've got almost 80 bullets on this, plus 50 armored piercing. I should be able to handle most things, actually. And surprisingly enough, here's something that did surprise me when I looked at it. The spacesuit is actually DT-10, which is not too bad. Plus, the helmet makes it DT-14, which means technically this is better armor than the hat and Wanderer's leather armor that I was wearing. I will not be sticking to this outfit. I don't care how useful it is. Now, Eddie and Veronica have very little on them either, so they should be able to cart a lot of stuff for me. Okay, right, let's get drugged up. Radex and Cat Eye. Alright, let's go. Okay. Radiation 0% so far. Not bad, not bad. Let's just hope it stays that way. Okay, bullets, bullets. We like bullets. It's just... You know what? These guys are wearing armor. I think we switch to armor-piercing bullets. Some of them don't, but some of them do, and honestly, I don't have time to be careful. No, it was... Overseer's office. Here we go. Okay, we made it to the Overseer's office with 1% radiation. Okay. Oh, there are a lot of them, though. Okay. Inaccessible door. Security door. No, don't go there! Don't go there! Veronica. Oh. Nice! Nice! Any more? Nope. Oh! Oh! Didn't we... She seems to have... Okay, I've run out of... Eye, I think. Yes, I have. She seems to be not doing as she's told. I know it was close, Veronica, but... Yes, that... Okay. No, run, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Wait for my signal. Are you both waiting for my signal? You don't look like you're waiting for my signal. Gotta be honest with you. Okay. How are we doing radiation wise? 5%, 5%. Let's kill everything in this area just in case. No. Oh. No. Oh. I heard. Okay. Really? Armor piercing headshots. Oh, I'm crippled. Oh, I hate these guys. I hate these guys. Crippled. Okay. Yes. Don't want that. Take bullets. Okay, right. So, Overseer's office. Oh. Oh, what? Okay. This... is where we'll be able to unlock the armory. Right. Oh, and I hear a lot of them. And I'm also going to take some bitter drink. All right, you ready, guys? Oh. You're not pulling the old Should... Oh! He's coming. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. Oh, behind us? Oh, of course, behind us. Yes, yes, yes. Right. Nicely done. Nicely done. We're here. We're at 12% radiation. Overseer's password. That's what we're looking for. Nice one, guys. Hello, hello, hello. Right away, right away. No. There's a downstairs. That's not the armory. We're going to go check it. Oh, Overseer's journal fragment. Okay, we don't take radiation while we're reading, which is actually useful. Miscellaneous. Overseer's password got Overseer's journal fragment. Fighting settled slightly following the announcement of the damage to the reactor before panic overtook the vault's residents. The technicians struggled to repair the damage to the reactor and main computer systems. We learned too late that as part of an automatic safety protocol, the reactor had been reconfigured to use alternative pipelines for its cooling systems. Unfortunately, with the damage to the mainframe, the system was unable to detect the structural damage to the vault. Okay. On top of it all, we cannot open the vault's main door. All systems appear to be on autopilot. Manual override functions have been disabled. We'll just have to hope we can survive long enough for the door to open automatically. Ooh, dear. Bad news for you. All right. Terminal. Enter password. Flooding reactor. Overseer's journal. Let's have a look. Oh. Yep, data corrupted. System. Open armory door. So the armory, I can't even remember where the hell that was. But it is now open. But, oh God. Before we go there, I want to check down here. Oh God. There's a lot of radiation down here. No. Really? How badly can I miss? Isn't he dead yet? Okay. Alright. Not accessible. We're taking more radiation down here. Oh God, we are. Don't accidentally drink. What was that? Oh, forget it. Door. Okay. Requires key. Activate terminal. Oh. Welcome user. SOS. If there's anyone still alive out there, we need help. Someone planted a bomb in the pool. When the lower level flooded, all the doors were automatically sealed. My family and a few others are trapped behind those doors. If someone could transfer control to the backup terminal, I could get us all out. Please help us. Log. Something. Open reactor door. What was it? Transfer control to the backup terminal. Open reactor door, is that a good idea? Close exterior vents. Reroute vault control, that's what you wanted me to do, wasn't it? This action will transfer all vault controls to another terminal. This action cannot be undone as part of safety protocol. This action has been locked out from the terminal. Using the master override terminal located in the reactor room will bypass all safety features. How about close exterior vents then? Oh no, open reactor door maybe? Disengaging locks. Close exterior vents, why would I want to do that? Don't know why we... Using the master override terminal located in the reactor room will bypass all the safety features. Alright, I guess that's what I'm doing. Was this opened? Quest Hard Luck Blues. So there's some people trapped in here and I can save them as long as I don't get killed in the process. Why not? Optional. Save Vault 34's trapped dwellers by leaving the reactor intact, dooming the sharecropper farms. Shut down Vault 34's reactor to help the sharecropper farms. Why would I want to help some sharecropper farms? What the f... Oh, we got incoming. Is this it? This is activate terminal. I shouldn't have come down here. Mind you, there should be some... Seal external ventilation. Reroute control of the vault. Alright. That should let... Oh! Okay, let's get out of here before we... Oh. Hey! What the heck? Why did I go third person? We are massively running out of... Really? Come on, right away! Running out of radiation tolerance! Just get it. Oh, we've been in there. Out of here! 44%! Oh, right. Okay. So, the armory is now open. We have to try and remember where the armory was. It was through the medical facility, right? I'm putting cat eye back on. Yeah, this way, yes. I think it was. Please tell me this was the way. Oh no, not this way. Clinic. Armory! Okay, now we've opened another door, so we possibly are gonna have... Oh, I've only got 8 armor-piercing bullets left. I need more armor. Armor-piercing bullets for the win. There's only one, nice! Guys, I think we've done it. This is the armory. We're taking huge amounts of... Alright, okay, we gotta do this ASAP. Grenades. We may have to do this in shifts. But at least... Okay, let's just take everything. Grenade launcher. Do I need grenade launchers? Probably. First of all, I'm gonna take all ammo I can find. Alright, ooh. Yeah, let's just clear. We're gonna do this in shifts. Absolutely, definitely. Missile, mini gun, why not? Ammunition box, marksman. Right. No, tell you what. Ooh, we'll come back for weapons. Oh, sniper rifle. Well, I'm taking that anyway. Flame of fuel. Right. Yes. Very hard gun case. Oh, annoying! Plastic explosives, why not? I think... What have we got there? No, part conductor. Right. Let's keep radiation. Open crate. Sunset sarsaparilla. Why not? Okay, so I have got... You know what? Combat armor! Security armor, combat armor. We're gonna have to move. What have we got here? Detonator! 10mm pistol, 85. Oh, we've got to move. We gotta get out of here.
Ooh, got something good for me?
Sort of.
Is it a dress?
No. You're taking minigun, missile launcher, pulse. No, sniper rifle. What else can you take? Armor. Oh, I'm gonna wear my leather backpack. Of course I am. We've got to get out of here any second now. We're gonna pick up a couple more things. Because I'm actually not sure we have to come back. Another sniper rifle. Riot shotgun. Oh, we don't have any time left. Anything out? Grenade launcher. What have we got here? Weapons. Assault carbine. Oh, you know what? Let's just get out of here before we die. We're taking too much. We're going to come back for another trip. Was it here? We're going to come back for another trip. If we make it out. Which we might not. Yes, we are. 97%. We're not going to make it out. Oh, flip. 98. No, come on. Come on, stairs. upstairs. 98%. Okay. All right. Now there was a few sweet spots where there was no radiation. Oh god. Oh god. 99%. Oh, I've probably run out of Radex, haven't I? Oh, I'm an idiot. I've not been keeping my Radex up. I'm gonna die because of that. No. Okay. What do you think? Are we gonna be able to make this? Let's look. What do I have in the way of... Right, no. We need something that makes us run really, really fast. Okay? Run! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna hit the 100%. Oh, stupid, stupid, stupid. Okay. No radiation here. Now, there's a little bit of radiation outside. There's a tiny bit of radiation outside. Oh god, no, 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 what am I doing? No, no, no. There's a tiny bit of radiation outside. Out of my way! Yes! Okay, stay away from anything that looks even slightly radioactive! Oh my god! Right, we've got quite a bit of stuff, but there's a load of stuff in there still, I think, so we're doing another run once we've got to that clinic. I say we go get the van. Yeah, let's go to the van and dump some of this stuff in the van for now. I can't be bothered figuring out what I'm selling and what I'm keeping. We go back to the van. Oh, wow. Oh, God, I hope this person isn't going to pick a fight with me. No, I hope you're also not radioactive. Are we here? Grub and gulp! Yes! Grub and gulp. Grub and gulp. Okay. So, van. We take the van to Gunrunners and then run to the medical clinic and get cured. And then run back. Yes. We have a plan. And a ton of loot. Okay, well, I'm fairly sure there's some more stuff down there. There's also a locked chest that is very hard to open. But I'm not totally convinced I'm going to be able to open it. Very hard. I can't think of any way. I may have to go back there later when I get more lockpick. Somebody was actually saying I should have taken the lockpick skill up so that I could go through... Oh, I'll tell you what I did do. I bought... Oh, excuse me. Wrong button. I bought a lockpick magazine on my travels, which... It won't get me through the very hard one. Let's have a look. But it will get me through some of the other ones. There was another one in there, which in the medical centre, and I suspect there's Radaway in there, which probably... would have been smart to, you know, take. All right, doctor.
You're back.
Yes, I am.
Do you need medical attention?
I do. Oh, you know what?
It'll be easy enough to purge all rads from your
system. I've got a load of implants as well now, but I left them in the van. I'll be back anyway. I will absolutely be back. Here are the kits.
All right, this will only take a few minutes.
Anything else? Right.
Take care.
Radiation zero, right. Okay, guys. We're going... I think we just run straight there now. Yes. We run... Tell you what we do. We take Cat Eye. We're going to have to make a lot more of this. I've not... approached it from that direction. Let's stick to the direction I've approached it from. Now, this time, hopefully... God, I look like such an idiot. 32%. What? Whoa, 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 what? What did I not dump? Detonator. Did I? Oh, ammo! I kept all the ammo. I'm carrying tons of ammo. Oh, you know what? I can't bother going back to the van now. I think we can do this in one more run with my backpack on. Let's put the backpack on when we get there. And the reason for that is the backpack gives me -2 agility. Which means my action points are lower. And less sprinting. Alright. Alright, what the hell is this? A building I have not discovered. East Pump Station. No interest, no care. I've got a vault to get to. Which is over... Where is it? There. Well, it definitely seems like you cannot get addicted to cat eye anyway. Because, I think it would have happened by now. I've taken 30 or 40. Right, let's not forget this time to take the Radex. But hopefully, because we don't have to go downstairs this time, we could very quickly get to the armory and pick up what is remaining there. Okay. Right, let's... Before we go to the armory, I gotta know, locked average... items. Aid. Locksmith reader. So, what have you got in there? Yes, of course. 8 Radaway. Oh, yes. Yeah, I need... People go, why don't you take lockpick? Why don't you take lockpick? Well, yeah. There are so many skills to take. And every single one of them's essential. That's kind of annoying me. Right. They're all essential. What are we at? 1%. We're fine. We're fine. And we've got Radaway now. We didn't go down here, did we? Have we checked down here? Don't think we did. Locker? No, thank you. Oh, that means the... Could be something here ready to claw our faces off. Wait, open locker. Nothing in locker. Because that's not weird. Ammo bench. Less than useful. Oh. Empty boxes. Even more useless, really. Right, let's get... The rest of that stuff. I think we can relax a little bit more now at 4%. Right, so what have we got in here? We've got grenade launchers. Anything else? Ammunition box. These are all empty. Submachine guns are the last thing I'm going to take. And security armor. This is probably worth something, actually. Security helmet. More pistols. Police batons. This! Very hard! That is slightly annoying. Ah, the All-American! Plastic explosive. Oh, I wonder how many people have been panicking. I was going to miss that. Right, I think... Radiation, 12%. You know what? If we'd have added the Radaway, we could have done this in one trip. Because honestly, there's not that much left to take. that's really worth it. We're gonna take these things purely because they are valuable. Minorly valuable. I'm now over encumbered. I can't believe this mock box is mocking me. All right, one of you, come here. Let's dump all of this onto you. Actually, I'm gonna leave that. The rest of it, I can carry. All right. Have we missed anything, boys and girls? Because until we get lockpick really high, we're not coming back here again. Oh, combat helmet. Fine. Right. That's it then. We're off. Success. The worst thing about this entire thing is the realization that if I'd have had that lockpick magazine and I could have picked the lock on that safe, I could probably have done this in one run as opposed to three. Just one lockpick magazine. Really, really annoying. Okay. 30% radiation. We don't even need to go back to the doctor. We don't need to go back to the doctor. I can cure that with Radaway. Maybe I shouldn't though. Maybe I should keep. I don't know. I'm thinking maybe I should keep this just in. No, you know what? How often am I going to need that much Radaway? I mean, this is a sort of exceptional case, I think. I'm hoping it will not be required again. So, we're done. All we have to do now is run back to the van, get the rest of our stuff, figure out which of it we're going to keep, which of it we're going to sell, and then calculate how far off I am from buying the medicine stick. Oh. And, I'm gonna change outfit as well.
Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells for today.